Namami Gange Tava Padu Pankajam Sura Surair Bandito Dibbarupam Bhuktin Chamuktin Chadada Sinityam Bhavanurupena Sada Naranam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Vibhushi Tavam Bhagam Narayano Priyamananga Madapaharam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavi Shanatham Vagi Shajasya Badani Lakshmi Rajasya Vakshashi Jastasti Hide Sambhi Tam Nishingamaham Bhaji Tamadi Devam Purusho Puranam Tamalvarnam Svitavataram Apar Sangsar Samundrasetam Bhajamai Bhagavato Sarupam Yangrava Yannamanapetamapeto Kritvam Daipayana Virahaka Tarvajuhav Putreti Tanmayatayataravo Vinedum Vam Sarvabhut Hidayam Munimanatasmi Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Yachaktayo Vadatam Vadinam Vai Vivad Sangvad Bhubo Bhavanti Kurvanti Chaisam Muhuratmamoham Tasmai Namananta Gunaya Bhune Yachaktayo Vadatam Vadinam Vai Vivad Sangvad Bhubo Bhavanti Kurvanti Chaisam Muhuratmamoham Tasmai Namananta Gunaya Bhumne Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told those who are bhogi and those who are tagi, those who are bhogi and those who are tagi, both of them, they are in bonded condition. Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told those who are bhogi and those who are tyagi, both of them, they are in bonded condition. But devotee, they are always serving Supreme Lord, getting immense pleasure, transcendental pleasure. Actually, those who want to run for material enjoyment, how long, how far they can run? They will have to stop someday. That is the condition of Euro society, American society. They are going up to the extreme point of enjoyment. And after that, they discover it is bitter, poison, useless. Jadagre amritapamam parinama vishamiva. First we think this very nice enjoyment. After they discover, no, is actually poison. For infinite period, we can suffer, no use. And those who are very glad, those who are very glad expressing this kind of mood, we are actually renounced order. Actually, nobody can touch it. We are very taggy. They are going to get more and more punishment. Still, bogi can get some way out. Its Upanishad Bichar is there. those who are going to declare themselves, we are in renounced order. Okay. But renounced order, what do you mean by renounced order? One day, one question was put by Srila Bhaktivala of Tithya Goswami Maharaj when he was Brahmachari in front of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Maharaj, we hear your Harikatha, you speaking, bogies should be discarded and also tax should be discarded. What a new thing I hear. We've heard that bhog is dangerous, but tag is very nice. But you say, bhog should be discarded, tag also should be. Bhogo tag, tago tag. What do you mean? Maharaj explaining, you see, those who are bhogi, those who are taggy, those who are bhogi, those who are taggy, they want to show their utmost capacity. How far we can enjoy, how far we can show detachment. What detachment you can show? While you are living in this material world, while you are living in this material world, you have no power, no capacity to pass away material enjoyment. But you can do one thing. You will have to change the mood of enjoyment. Follow. Enjoyment must be there. But you have to change the mood of enjoyment. Just touch of bhakti. This you can do. Like I already told, mind can never go vacant. Similar way, your physical body, physical mind can never discard 100% enjoyment. Enjoyment must be there. But enjoyment, mode of enjoyment, you can change. The car is running wrong direction, you can make the steering. And because so long as you are going to live, you cannot live taking any prasadam, you cannot, you know, stop looking anywhere, you cannot stop your ear from hearing. You can find in the mart of Siddhanti Maharaj, there is so many monkey in the world. Some monkey is speaking here, some monkey, picture you can see. What does it mean? Don't speak bad, don't hear bad, don't look bad. This way, all of your sense organs should be directed towards that Supreme Lord, bhakti. All other procedure, useless. All your futile efforts, you cannot come out successful in future, never. So you see, actually, the sloka I started with is a very important sloka. Actually, today I will have to discuss some overall discussion of Vedanta. Overall discussion, I mean, gist, otherwise you can feel bored. The sloka I started with is very important. Yachakta yovadatam badinam vai vivad sangvad bhuvo bhavanti kurvanti chaisham muhuratma moham tasmai nama ananta gunaya bhumne. Ananta gunaya bhumne. Who? Ananta gunaya bhumne. You are not speaking the name. What to speak about name? Everybody knowing. Who is that? Gajendra going to speak so many Vedanta Tattva. Gajendra going to recite so many Vedanta Tattva all the time with appealing mood. But who knows to whom he is appealing? Application is for whom? All demigods, Brahma, Sankar, everybody coming, Indra. Some of them thinking, maybe he is calling me. Brahma thinking, no, maybe he is calling to me. Sankar saying, no, maybe he is calling to, but he is not naming, not speaking the name, so I cannot go. Okay, you should not go. You cannot go. Wait. So actually, Gajendra reciting all Vedanta Tattva. but not speaking any name. But ultimately it was detected for him, for whom he is reciting. It was detected. Because I told that Krishna can realize everything. If you are sitting inside room and crying, Krishna can realize. Krishna can realize everything, what you are going to do. So, Gajendra was put into this elephant journey. Why? Who was Gajendra? Gajendra was Indodumna Raja in Satya Yuga. She committed one mistake. So he is entering this kind of... But anyway, I already discussed, any kind of treatment by Sadhu Guru Vaishnav Rishis ultimately going to give good result. Any kind of... apparently it seems, why this Muni going to curse? Pulastu Muni going to curse. Deval Muni going to curse that Huhu Gandharva curse. She become crocodile. No, Nalkubur, I know. A, by the cards of Naraji Maharaj, taking the journey of Briksha journey. What is that Briksha? What is the name of Bhikkhu? Jamal Arjun. So, anytime you check up Shastra, you can find any kind of cards even. Not blessing only. Even cards can yield ultimately good result. Apparently it seems very bad. But, so, Vrittasura also expecting Sangsar chakra bhamataha sakaramavi tabo jani shushaksham. Any kind of relationship, somehow we can grow in this material world with Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, ultimately is going to get good result. Actually, you can remember Hanumanji Maharaj, he is in the form of Hanuman. Always doing seva this way. Gajendra in this form. But anyway, bhakti, I already told yesterday, any amount of bhakti, any amount of, even touch of bhakti. Touch of bhakti means, after taking initiation, you can follow what I say. Because if there is no initiation, how you can get bhakti? If you are not initiated, how you can show bhakti? Because initiation means to get bhakti lata bij. Initiation means to get bhakti lata bij and bow inside your heart by Gurudev and go on giving nourishment by what? Water, by air, water. Water means Sankirtan. Sankirtan. You will have to give water. Sankirtan. Sometime it is seen, when a boy is very small, but he is showing bhakti. But we cannot get any answer, why, how possible? It's only possible because he already initiated previous life. He is already initiated previous life, that's why this life you cannot see at all at present. Guru Karan not there, but still going to show bhakti. And I already told, bhakti bij you cannot destroy. Somehow you, bhakti jeev, bhakti bij can stay in any condition. This life or next life or next life, next life. This bhakti latha beach can show some result. you can show some in contact of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, good association is going to give good result. Now our question is that, you put a question, why Nagakanya, these are wives of Kaliya Nag, showing bhakti? How and where they are initiated? The Jagik Patni, okay, we understand. The Jagik Patni, they are hearing Harikatha from Malini. So they are growing their Sambandha Gyan. What do you mean by Diksha? What is the meaning of Diksha? To Papa speaking, to grow Sambandha Gyan is called actually Diksha. Somebody fighting, Parikshit Maharaj, who is the Gurudev? I say, Maharaj, Prabhupad speaking, what do you mean by initiation? Initiation means Dibbogyan Jatoda Dhyat Kuryat Papaksha Sanchayam. I already told this procedure, okay. But the Dibbogyan, what do you mean by Dibbogyan? Dib Dhatu means bright knowledge. That knowledge is self-effulgent, automatically expressing. You need not put some this megawatt power to illuminate your heart. No, automatically. Your heart is in darkness. You are for a long time, you are ignorant. But as soon as you meet pure Guru Vaishnava, somehow your condition is also in such a position so that you can accept Kripa Mercy. As soon as you get Kripa, I mean Diksha, everything, Sambandha Gyan, this kind of Dibba Gyan, Hridha Prakashito, flourish inside your heart. Though for a long time in darkness, but as soon as Dibba Gyan express inside your heart, then you can find what is what, as it is, everything you can find. No problem. All problem can be solved when you are established in bhakti. Any problem in this material world, not in material world. Any problem in this 14 world, not in this 14 world. Any problem in this infinity world can be solved very easily. If you are established in bhakti, that is the solution. Why Prabhupada speaking this way, you must understand. Why Prabhupada speaking this way? Maybe my Guru Pat, what's Prabhupada speaking? Maybe my Guru Pat Padma is not, you know, learned man, big learned man, materially learned man. Maybe my Guru Pat Padma is not materially learned man. He is not going to show any skill in front of you to get honor. Okay, you are having this skill. But still, I promise you, my Guru Pat Padma, Srila Gaur Kishadad Babaji Maharaj Paramahansa Guru, having such an exclusive quality, such power, that he can solve any problem pertaining to this 14 world, not 14 world, in the infinity world. My Guru Pat Padma has the power to solve any problem. In any infinity world, any problem can happen, they can approach Guru Krishna Bhavaji Maharaj. Bhavaji Maharaj can find solution. But you cannot believe. You cannot understand the meaning of Guru Vaishnava. Why Guru Krishna Bhavaji Maharaj become very angry when somebody touching leg, you can see he is with angry attitude. You can misunderstand. You can say Bhavaji Maharaj is angry. No, not angry. Not at all angry. Guru Vaishnava sometimes speaking so heavily, you have the every possibility to misunderstand him. But you, with inquisitive attitude, you approach. Why you, Maharaj, you use this language heavy? Then he can explain. That is why I speak this language. If I explain, you cannot. Oh, really so. Otherwise, you are going to misunderstand me. I know. With what heavy heart I was bound to speak so heavily. You can understand if I explain my heart. Translation of heart is not possible by bonded soul. Transcription of heart is also not possible. Transliteration is also not possible. How possible? Because very exclusive. Their heart, their mood, when they are speaking what, when they are looking this way, when they are speaking this way, when they are acting this way, all big ambiguity, complicated. Complicated very. That's why any problem pertaining to this infinity world, my Guru Pad Padma Paramahansa Sesto Gaurkishar Babaji Maharaj can solve any problem. You have any problem? You can approach Gaurkishar Babaji, you can solve. At ease, you need not go to court, you not, you know, file one case against anybody, all solve, solution can come. Solution can come to your home, to your mind itself, walking and come. Follow? Why Prabhupada speaking this way? We cannot make any head and tail of what Prabhupada speaking. Most of the people to be said, why is speaking this way? Yes, is this why? We are not sadhu. He is speaking this way. Even Bhakti Vilas Siddha Goswami Maharaj, Kunjoda, when he came first to Prabhupada, one of his friends from the same native village, Paramananda Prabhu, requests him, you come here in Mayapur. You have the opportunity to hear Harikatha because Prabhupada Jagupit Sambandhi is speaking Harikatha in the month of Kartik. You can stay here, hear Harikatha. Okay. His friend, boyhood friend, they both staying in the same village. Okay, I can stay. I have actually taken some 15 days leave from my office, GPO, General Post Office. I have already. Okay, 15 days. Okay, you can stay. After that, he started hearing Harikatha from Prabhupada. First day, very sorry to hear all this hard language. Second day, oh, more bad. Third day, oof, my heart, I can cross my heart. I think he is only sadhu. What he mean to say? There is no sadhu in the world. He is only sadhu. I cannot hear Harikatha. After that, he is packing his luggage and going. Paramahansa, why you are going? No, I am very disgusted with this kind of Harikatha. So hard language, no sweetness, no song, no music, no orchestra, nothing there. Huh? Why should I say? I cannot say. Whom to blame? Why you are speaking this way? That they are automatically cheated. This is the reason. I am present there by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Still they are interested to hear orchestra. So, who is going to cheat whom? I am not going to cheat them. If I want to cheat them, I can cheat them with sweet language and cheat them and go away. Usually I am doing so. With so fighting mood people come. I give some honor, everything, some, then go. Follow. Why I speak that way? Because whole world running towards hell is good. If I don't do bhajan, still good. I can do bhajan next life, next life, next life. But in the name of bhajan, if I am running this way, it's more and more dangerous. Because Krishna cannot excuse you. Because you are now initiated. You are doing tilak, mala, chanting. Now if you do mistake, even it is written in Shastra, those who are sannyasis and brahmacharis, even sannyasis specially, if they make any mistake, then Krishna cannot. Krishna cannot forget them. Because they are knowingly doing it. Why they take sannyas? Why they take sannyas? If I speak all analytical judgment about how they are running, they can make a... Now at present they are making whole group and come against me. This is not the procedure. They are not going to hear. Not at all. You can remember, Prabhupada told that you must understand the basic difference. What is the major difference? And not basic. Actually, you should understand the major difference. Distinction between Bhakti Vinodhara and Avakti Vinodhara. If you fail to understand this thing, then why you are going to blame Guru Vaishnava? Guru Vaishnava give you initiation. give you chance to practice this spiritual practice properly, without any fault. They show you the way. But you are purposely making mistake, because you have some anartha, some enjoying mood, bhogvasana, different kind of desire there inside your heart. So you violate Guru Vaishnava, their teaching, and try to lead your life fanciful way. Now you are speaking why they are going to cheat, they are automatically cheated. They are automatically cheated because they are not sincere. They are supposed to become sincere, but they are not sincere. So who is? That's why somebody going to blame Krishna, but Krishna speaking, I am not responsible. Krishna speaking, Nadatte kasachit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum agyanino avritam jnanam tena mujhanti yantabha. Nadatte kasachit papam. Krishna is not going to, Krishna is not going to accept your sinful activity. Krishna is not going to, Krishna is not going to accept your sinful activities. Krishna is not going to accept your pious activities. It's like computer. All job you are doing, automatically, every moment you will have to push the shape button, you know, tuck. You're doing job, tuck, save button. Because if you fail to save, press the save button, after 2 hours job, electricity gone, all gone. Yes, you can miss all job. So this is the procedure. You have to do all job and push the save button every 5 minutes, 2 minutes, 10 minutes, as per your practice. So automatically, that thing is memory in memory. So your Atma and Paramatma already there. Atma and Paramatma. So Paramatma going to watch you, and Atma, and your Jivatma going to express its enjoying attitude or any kind of activities showing. So this way actually they are traveling. So Krishna speaking, I am responsible. I am not at all responsible. I am not at all responsible. Na adatte kasachit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum. Krishna, Supreme Lord, not going to accept anything. Na adatte kasachit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum. Why they are traveling? Agyanena avritam jnanam tena mujhanti. Kena mujhanti yantabha. Mujhanti means they are hypnotized. Mujhanti. Pronounce it. Mujhanti, not mujhanti. Those are Bengali people, they are mujhanti. It's not mujhanti, muhyanti. This, muhyanti, they are hypnotized this way. So they are automatically running this way, they are leading their life and getting their result. Now actually what Prabhupada is speaking, you try to understand the major difference between Bhakti Vinodhara and Abhakti Vinodhara. Prabhupada's way is my first advice to you. You try to understand the major difference between Bhakti Vinodhara and Abhakti Vinodhara. Why? Try to understand the major difference between Bhakti Vinodhara and Abhakti Vinodhara. In that case, you need not go and join the cheater group to lose all your thing. But Prabhupada speaking, you try to understand the major difference between Bhakti Vinodhara and Abhakti Vinodhara. What is the distinction between these two? Then you need not go run and join a cheater group to lose everything. You lose all your money, all your everything. Your spiritual benefit, what is supposed to get, all you lose. If not 100%, If not more, be careful what I say. If not more, minimum 99%. If not more, I like to speak more. But you can break your heart hearing this point. So I don't like to become so merciless. So if not more, at least 90% people, I can take you. You cannot believe. You can go, I can show you there. their mood. They like to, they are coming and joining mouth. They have no knowledge about what they are going to do. They like to get some honor, I mean glamour, position. They like to prove that we are Vaishnav this way. Some respect, honor. Actually, they don't understand. They don't, they are, actually, they are less interested about actual, they are less interested about actual benefit in spiritual life. I can touch Bhagavad and speak. I am not speaking lie. Maybe they are angry against me. They are not at all interested. If they are interested, then their activities can prove. Their mood, their activities can prove they are interested. Now I was very happy that yesterday you were putting question. Why Nagapatni, they in Nag, in their hops, they are Nagokana means half, they are, it is written, they are half ladies and half snake. Where from they get bhakti? My point is that some argument is there which is baseless. Follow? Some argument is there, you cannot actually, they are showing bhakti. Bhagavan Sri Krishna going to show Lila. Different kind of Lila. For that, this Lila needs some support to decorate everything. Okay? This way, sometimes somebody is acting, Hanumanji acting this way. But Hanumanji Gyaninam Varishtam, all big, big scholar. Hanumanji was, Hanumanji Maharaj is more than them. Follow? Why Anuntadeva expressing this snack form, making a bed where Krishna sleeping? Nagakonna gon, maybe say in some, I don't know actually in Bhagavatam and all such Puran I go through already. I don't find, but some point is that they are already doing bhakti. Follow? Vrittasur, maybe in demonic form at present. But he is showing bhakti. That is enough. And the Gurudeva of Vitasu, you already know. A disciple of Anantadev. And Mahadev is Shankar Bhagavan is also. So they are all God brothers. Who? Vitasur, when Vitasur was, you know, that Raja. Chittagadu Raja. Chittagadu Raja. They are actually God brother, each other. So this way, somebody has to play this way, somebody has. But some background must be there. Follow. So Kaliyanag is heartless because it is written, Kaliyanag, previously, before coming to this, you know, this land, where this land? Kaliyarath. Actually, Kaliyarath actually was named because he is staying there. Follow. So this lake of Jamuna, he was bound to come here. First point, positive point. He was bound to come here because he was, otherwise he is going to lose his life. But Garuda Bhagavan is so strong, somehow you fly. Okay, somehow, this is also one positive point. Why? Because at all, if he is going to live in Ramanakdeep, follow my point. If at all he is going to live in Ramanakdeep, there he has his all demonic friends, all big, 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 big snack, all his friends, making friends, heartless. Anytime anybody, become very, snack is most furious. Snack is very dangerous. Anytime you are not doing anything, sha! Tamajoni. Follow. But any joni, if you are going to get bhakti by the mercy of Supreme Lord, that is not a big problem. If it is at all any problem, then why Bhaktivinoda Thakur reciting this way, Pashu Bhakti Hoye Thaki, Swargeva Niroye, Tabo Bhakti, Rahu Bhakti, Vinodo Hidaya. Any form I can go, but if your bhakti is there inside me, I have no fear. Bhakti can guide me. So actually, Kaliyanag was bound to come fly here in this deep. Where? From Ramanidvik, he was bound to come here. Where? Kaliyarad. At least you can speak this positive point. At least Kaliyanag going to get any bad association externally. Follow? Because nobody there. All his friend left there. He is coming with children and everything. Maybe children after coming here, they took birth. Who can say? Because they are children. Who can say? Follow? So at least he is going to avoid external bad association. External bad association he is going to leave. And another positive point, he is going to hear all the recitation of Patni, all his wives, all his sitting. Jai Govinda Gopal, this way they are reciting. They are routine. No, he is not going to participate, but still, at least unwillingly he is hearing. Unwillingly he is hearing. Harikatha this, that. And he is watching, they are worshipping this. Maybe somehow, knowingly, unknowingly, taking the prasadam of Krishna, who can say? Because they are worshipping, not giving any nice prasadam, sweet ball, etc. Not giving to him, it cannot be so. So somehow it can be there. So this way, Kaliyanag actually now still, but he is not, anyway, he is not going to get total changing. Because one problem is there, one knot. Knot mean? What is that? Because he make mistake unto the lotus feet, Guru Bhagavan. Guru Bhagavan is the parshad of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Now by the association of Nagapatni, there is Guru Bhagavan. Actually now this Kaliya getting some benefit. Also the point is that you can remember the case of Ahalya. You heard the case of Ahalya. Unnecessarily, Ahalya not doing any mistake. But Gautamini cards, you go and enter into stone journey. He enter, becomes stone, statue. Unnecessarily, Ahalya not, Ahalya Mata, every day morning, we are taking the name of Radharani, all Gopikas and Ahalya, Draupadi, Kunti, Tara. Every day morning, you will have to recite, remember. Out of Harikatha, you can speak, I can go speak you. How you will have to start your daily life? No problem. So much problem around me. Instead of you, you would have been died. Yes, everybody, all fears, all around. They like to, somehow, waiting for my fault, they can shoot at me. I am saved by Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan. Be careful, all the time. If you don't believe, you can stay with me, you can see. You cannot just bear. So, actually, Nagapatni Gan, they are devotees. So, all Nagapatni Gan, how they develop bhakti, which life, is one question. Maybe some Purana answer is there, but sure. But they are having bhakti. And it is already written that they are already enjoying bhakti te jahara pailo Govinda charan. They are already enjoying the lotus feet, serving the lotus feet of Govinda. It is written they already what do you mean? Bhakti te jahara pailo Govinda charan means siddha. Follow. Bhakti te jahara pailo Govinda charan. What do you mean? They are siddha. Siddha na? Bhakti te jahara, you can never calculate this point. Bhakti te jahara pailo Govinda charan, what does it mean? Mean they are siddha in Krishna seva. They are always remembering. Now one point is that if such, this kind of devotee is staying in front of you, what kind of benefit you cannot get? What kind of benefit you cannot get? Follow. So, and now point is that also, Kaliya has the facility to watch direct Krishna Lila there. is directly at that time. He had the opportunity to at least meet Krishna. He has the opportunity. Not only that, by the prayer of those Naga Kanya, wives, so many wives, their Prabhu somehow changed the heart. Why and how Krishna cannot attain their request? Krishna is not heartless. All they appealing day and night. So how Krishna can ignore their application? First one. So when Krishna at all going to do this Kaliya Daman Lila, do you think it is another kind of, you know, punishment given, as if, you know, all, you know, Agasur, Bakasur, Putana, all the same? No. It seems they are all the same. So many demons killed by Krishna. This is also one kind of opportunity. Krishna taking and going to kill? No, not there. Has some speciality here. Some speciality here. It is not possible for Bali Maharaj to become devotee. Prahlad Maharaj, by the association of Prahlad Maharaj, by the siksha of Prahlad Maharaj, is getting bhakti. So, this kind of argument is very good, but still cannot stand long. So, they are actually going to pray in front of Krishna all the time. Oh, Krishna, please, our husband is, you know, we devoid of bhakti. You can do anything, what you cannot do? Like why Prahlad Maharaj, expressing his grief attitude in front of Nishingade? Huh? Prayena deva munayun shabhi mukti kama maunam charanti vijanina parartanistha naitad vihayo kipanana vimumuksha eko nanyam tadasya saranam brahmato nupashe. They are all rajatamagun, all boys. Bapallama, Prabhu, there is no way out. Who can save them? What you cannot do? You are maintaining infinity world like a good player. Eh? Infinity world you are playing. Eh? What energy you need to change their heart? Please change their heart. Prahlad must be. Out of his causeless mercy. So, when Prahlad Maharaj going to pray this way, how Nishingadev can ignore this application? I can give you another reminder. When Basu Ghosh praying in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, you see they are going to suffer. You do one thing, Prabhu. I like to get all sinful activities done by them. Oh, Prabhu, I like to get the all results of their sinful activities they are doing. Please, you give all on me. I like to suffer infinity pure. But please, free them. You see the mood of Vaishnava. Try to understand the mood of Vaishnava. You see, though, you can go mad. Basu goes praying this way in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You can give all the results of their infinity and infinity jivas, their infinity activities, all me. I like to suffer for infinity pure, but still it is my request to you. Please, you know, make them mukta, set them free. Oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying and speaking, oh, you are my Prahlad. You are my Prahlad. Why you are praying this way? Okay, no problem. You are requesting? Okay, no problem. Be sure all Brahmanda is already delivered. Mahaprabhu speaking. When you are praying, Krishna going to grant it. When you are going to pray that way, this way, then Krishna already granted. No problem. Allah. Why? Is it a matter of joke? Infinity, you know, jivas there. They all delivered. What about the case of Ayodhya? Ramchandra promised, when I am going away, I can deliver all Jivatma here. Hey? Then Mahaprabhu, very clever, putting question in front of Haridas. Haridas, when Ramchandra gone with all, you know, Jivatma, then how we find there is Jivatma more? Haridas are giving answer. Prabhu, it is true. Ramchandra, when while going away, he delivered all Jivas and taken. But all new Jivas on different Kalpa, taken here to fulfill the gap. Follow. Very nice. Haridas Thakur give me answer. Mahaprabhu become very happy. We are going to lose bhakti unto lotus. Okay, I speak Tita story. Who is going to believe? As such a personality, such a, you know, hero is there? Yes. Apparently it seems it's all, you know, like one kind of allegory. But not that. If you have your power, you do bhajan, I promise I am in Vyasasana, you can get Krishna this life. If you can do bhajan, if you are going to cheat yourself, you cannot blame me. Why, Maharaj, you are cheating? I am not going to cheat anybody. Though it was very heavy, why I spoke this that way? Because any amount of pranami they are giving, they have no bhakti inside. They are giving pranami because they want to fulfill some of their desire. Follow. They have some desires. I know very well. That's why I don't like to take pranami. That's why I told I spit on pranami. Because it is not at all pranami. You think Maharaj speaking this way? But I can prove, I told, but that is not at all pranami. It seems like they are giving pranami. What do you mean by pranami? What do you mean by pranami? But after paying pranam, you will have to give some contribution to that Maharaj for his Krishna Seva. Right? Is the meaning of pranami? Pranami means after pranam, after making pranama, bancha, kalpadurusike pasandi bhavija, patidhanamba. You speak this way, body, speech and mind not doing. After that you are giving some pranami. Pranami means after pranam you are giving some contribution to Maharaj so that you can, out of this amount, you can do some Krishna Seva. That is called Madhukuri. But everybody running for a huge amount. Who that man is there who can give 2 crore rupees to me? In my life also happened. Only 2 years back, one man from Delhi is sending information to me. He is hearing Harikatha over internet all the time. He is sending to Dinobandhu, one of my, he was there with me to do seva. Dinobandhu giving this message to me, that Prabhu asking somebody like to give you 1 crore rupee, provided you are going to make one committee and form committee and do seva. I say, I am going to spit on that pranami. I don't need. But you can misunderstand me. Someday before, some group came to help me in Gaushava. Some group. But they cheat me and gone. Cheat me totally. I never allow them to do Guru Seva, Gau Seva. I didn't take even one single amount from them for Gau Seva. I know their mood is very bad. But I cannot insult them. Ultimately, their activities and mood was proved. They are demon. I am not going to expect any pranami from anybody. Because it is at all not pranami. If you are going to give something out of your faith, vishwas, shraddha, I can accept even 1 rupees you give me. 1 rupees I can expect. I can take and go. You don't understand, that's why I speak that way. It is not at a way. I am going there. For 12 years at least I am searching where to go. No place I find. I cut. And the case I speak, that is 12 years back. From then I leave that place. Because all those Maharaj, they are habituated to play on orchestra, everything, they are going to give enjoyment. And all people, they want to get enjoyment, that's why they are giving. Who is going to attend this kind of strict Harikatha? Nobody. So better I can keep silence and let world die. What I can do? I wanted to give everything to them. All my, you like to give, take my Goshala? You like to take everything? Now I am in Baza, you take everything, I am write you everything in your name, I can go away. I cannot come. But people cannot understand. So you see, what I speak is very serious. What I speak is very serious. What Mahaprabhu is speaking, nobody going to pay attention. Because they are big, big spiritual leader. They can kick me. Surely, I have no manpower, money power. They have the scope. Why you are speaking this way? Are Maharaj, you show me that you are following Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I am not following, but I am trying at least. I know I am not following, but I am trying at least from my heart. That much I can say. If you are going to open one business in each mot, how you can expect that those money can come, you can take prasadam and you can go out of desert? How you can expect? Huh? How you can expect to do Hari Bhajan? All material people coming to do all rubbish in mot. New couple coming, new. They come here. They allow you. Oh, no problem. We need money. What they are doing, it is not our lookout. They are speaking this way. They are speaking this way. So, Prabhupada is foolish. Bhaktivinoda Thakur foolish to open mot. They wanted to give blood to me. One kind of curse coming from Prabhupada. Because we are not going to follow Prabhupada. Somebody asking me, why this condition? Why? Everybody interested about money, this, that. Why? I mean, one kind of curse. Is one kind of curse. Prabhupada may be not giving curse. It's simply because we are not going to follow Prabhupada. We want to cheat Prabhupada. That's why automatically we are cheated. It's one kind of curse. Otherwise, what answer I can give? Shall I speak that Rupa Goswami Pad is cheater, Sanatana Goswami cheater, Bhaktivinoda Thakur cheater? Do you like I speak this way? Then why this kind of immense treasure is there in Gaudiya Math? Why they are going to lose everything? Huh? Nobody going to speak. Oh, nobody going to judgment. They think this way. Oh, I can lead my life and go away, take all puja, pratishtha, everything. Everybody can worship me. After I gone, they let them do what they like. This is the condition. Nothing is dangerous than misguidance. Nothing is dangerous than misguidance. Be careful. Now, this way, actually, if you are not going to get Shuddha Krishna Seva Upakaran, articles which is pure articles of Krishna Seva. Rice, dal, chapati, sweet, whatever. Or not Shuddha, not pure, contaminated. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu first hand speaking. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu first hand speaking. Bishwair Anno Khaile Molin Hoy Mol. Why Haridas Thakur not going to curse Lakkhahira? Anyhow, if you are going to make any relation with Guru Vaishnava, it's going to get good result. Lakkhahira. Going to get good result. Why Haridas Thakur with Haridas Thakur, some people fighting? You are foolish, stupid. Everybody is, he is there insulting Haridas. So what happens? A Harinam cannot have that kind of power. What we cannot get through astuti and pinada. How it is possible the Harinam? Yes, why you cannot believe Harinam has that kind of power? He is speaking all rubbish. But Haridas Thakur never curse him. But he is speaking, if your argument is okay, then I am going to cut my nose. Otherwise you will have to cut your nose and prove. Haridas Thakur, okay? Who is going to cut whose nose? Within 3 days, that man develop leprosy. And oh, nice. He is from Brahmin family. Very nice nose and cheeks all melted. Follow? This is the condition. So any kind of relation with Guru Vaishnava is good. Because Guru Vaishnava is merciful. Somehow, if you somehow try to pick up some problem with him, unnecessarily. Still, that Vaishnava unknowingly want to search some way out so that you can get good. Though you are going to pick up some hostility, still, Vaishnava is so merciful, still, he is searching some way so that he can give some scope to him. He can get some way out. Because bonded condition is painful. Those Guru Vaishnava crying day and night for bonded souls. They are all day and night crying. Why? Because bonded condition is very... Bonded... Rantidev, you know the Rantidev. He is doing bhakti, but what bhakti? Karma margya bhakti, shuddha bhakti. Bhakti, karma margya bhakti. Still Rantidev making an apple to Supreme Lord. Prabhu, I like to get all the sinful activities done, result of those. I like to, it's in Bhagavatam. I already recite and set them free. I like to suffer life after life. Same thing, Basugo speaking, Mahaprabhu speaking, okay. You put one application, be sure it is granted by Krishna. So his application by Nagapatni, granted by Krishna. What wrong in it? Follow. Now actually point is that Nagapatni born, going to apple in front of Krishna, and Krishna going to hear the application out of his mercy. After that, Krishna searching way out so that Krishna can show mercy on him. Apparently, it seems Krishna is going to give punishment heavy, but Krishna is going to show tremendous mercy, unparalleled, unbeaten. The kind of mercy is next to impossible. If there is any word found in dictionary, if you can find, next to impossible, if there is any word, I like to apply. Which Kaliya going to get, what kind of facility, what kind of tremendous, you know, Kripa, which is rare, with Lakshmi Devi, Balaji Maharaj, oh, but they are not getting. Simply because those Kaliya Patnis, they are playing in front of, and some background is also there, staying here in Dhamma also, so many points there. Now, before entering this point, because all full of Vedanta, I like to speak overall discussion of this sloka. Also, I make one note so that you cannot feel any disgust, because, oh, Vedanta Sutra, one word is very dangerous. In simple way, still I like to discuss some point from Vedanta. Before entering, because I sure you can feel bored. You can feel bored because so many deep philosophy here. And if I can get time, then after that I can enter in this Kartik, because I know you can feel bored, I can go into Venugita. And after that overall discussion, if I get time, I can go to Vastaranila to shave you. To show you and to save you, that see what do you mean by Vastaranila, you see. I can make the operation of this total lila and show you, see. Those are dirty people, what they are speaking, to change your heart. I am very much interested. If I can get time, I can do, by the mercy of Krishna. So here, actually I like to go back to Vedanta Sutra, 2 or 3, 4 sloka I can discuss. To give you a signal, to give you a signal, because we will have to keep, you know, this target and go approach in this sloka. Follow. First of all, in Vedanta Sutta, first sloka in Vedanta Sutta, first sloka is Yanma Daso Yataha. Not in Bhagavatam, what is in it? Janva dasu yato anmayad itarashyarth savi gyasarado tene brahma hidayo adikavaye muhyanti yat surayo teyo varimidam yatha vinimayo tisaragaham misa dhanyas teno nirastakuhakam Satyam param dhimai, not that. But it's like mathematics formula. Formula, you know? You've gone through algebra, mathematics, no? Huh? Arithmetics, algebra, there's one formula. A plus B whole square. You have to do why? How this coming? Now if somebody, how it is coming? How is possible? How is possible A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square? How? You will have to prove it. I can prove. You have to go and show. It's possible. So this way, how it is possible, Maharaj? A to the power 0 is equal to 1. A to the power 0 is equal to 1. How possible? A mean 1. Any one object have some power, but A to the power 0 is equal to 1. 0 it is written, mind it. A to the power 0 or 1 to the power 0 or any B to the power 0, any. Something to the power 0 is equal to 1. How possible, Mara? You will have to prove. Because A to the power 0 is there. Any power inside you? No, I can prove through this mathematics. I can prove. Nobody has no power. Jachaktayo vadatam vadinam vai vivad sangvad bhubo bhavanti kurvanti chaisham muhuratmamoham tasmai namananta gunayuhumne. So this slope going to prove that we are all powerless. No power. So, A to the power 0 is equal to 1. I will have to prove. So, A to the power 0 is equal to, if I write, A to the power, A to the power 0 is equal to, if I write, try to understand, very basic mathematics. A to the power 0. But I like to write A to the power 1 minus 1. You write? Okay. Are you not saying yes or not? A to the power 0, I am speaking. A to the power 0 is equal to A to the power 1 minus 1. 1 minus 1 means 0? Okay? A to the power 1 minus A to the power 1. A to the power 1 minus 1. After that, next line I can make, A to the power 1 is fixed. A to the power minus 1 I can bring down. Then it becomes positive. Minus 1 I may make reverse, then it becomes positive integer. Positive. Then it becomes A to the power 1 divided by A to the power 1. I cut and make 1. Okay? It has become 1. So I can prove all your power, your money power, manpower, all useless. All zero. All the power is Krishna. Only one. Adhyayan Tattva. Fine? Badantita tattavidam stattam yat adhyayam brahmeti bhagavaniti paramatmit. Oh, the Supreme Lord, He is the only power. Follow? So now, yanmadaso yataho is equal to who? But Mahaprabhu, we cannot understand. This is one kind of formula. Mahaprabhu speaking in front of those Mayavadis, and who is going to write formula, I mean sutra, who is going to write this sutra, he can explain. Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Mahaprabhu speaking in front of those Mayavadis. Actually, who is writing this sutra, better he can make the meaning of the sutra, because we outsider who cannot understand the meaning. Mahaprabhu speaking this way. To whom? To Mayavadis. So, who is writing Vyasa Sutra? Vyasadev, Vedanta Sutra. So, we will have to follow Vedanta Sutra under the guidance of Vyasadev. What Vyasadev wanted to speak? We are interested to see what Vyasadev wanted to see. We are less interested about what Shankaracharya wanted to speak. Mahaprabhu speaking. He is actually making Vyasa Sutra, so he is the well-knower. He is the well-knower of what he wrote. He can only speak what is the inside Baba. You are making? You are making this kind of bhava? No, not possible. They are going to prove this way. Oh, there is null and void, no srishti, all maya. Nothing is there. Huh? Only Brahma. Jiva Brahma Ivana Paraha. Jiva is Brahma. Aryacha really Brahma. So this way they are misinterpreted. So Yanmada so yato, what do you mean is one kind of formula. Janmo it is written Yanmada so yato meaning Janmo Adi Asso Kasso Vishasho. Yanmo Adi Vishasho Yatoho. By whom? Janmadaso yato. I mean, all from whom? Yatoho means from whom? All srishti, immense, you know, diversity coming. Countless diversity expressed by Krishna. You cannot, if you are an actual philosopher, you can go mad to see the power of Krishna. Be teeny teeny, very teeny insects. They are having some power, running here and there. Oh. You cannot see by eyes. Virus, bacteria, they also have life. They are running here, entering your body, making malaria, cholera. Oh, Maharaj. Really so? Every time, all problem. So, whole age infinity world, Atma Vashamidam Sarvam Jatkinchi Jagadam Jaga. This world is full of Atma, but you cannot see. You cannot understand. Whole world is full of Atma. Atma Vashyam, Vashyam means covered up. Covered up by Atma, infinite world, but you cannot see. Even the stone and dust particles they have, they are in dormant state at present. Someday they can, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, they can also. So why it is possible, why it is that the Uddhava going to pray to get one dust particle from the lotus feet of those gopikas? Try to answer me. Why Uddhavji want to get one dust particle from the lotus feet? Even very craving way. Not that, you can give me one dust particle. Not there. If I could get one dust this way. Uddhavji, this is a humble mood. Asa maho charana renu jusa mahamsam brindavane kimapi gulamalata sudhinam yadustaj swajjanamajya pathancha hitva bheju mukunda padabim shuti bhim bimigram. All suti bimigram mane vishesh rupe searching. Bimigram. Bimigram mane vishesh rupeṇa anne vishesh rupe vishesh rupe anneshanam karoti. They are searching. Suti siti oh. Who? He said, that dust particle from the lotus feet of Guru Vishnu. I gopikas. Now if I put question in front of you, why Uddhavji become a creeper? Why Uddhavji become a creeper there in Uddhav Kunda? My question to you. Now you can say Stamojani. My question to you. Uddhav now in the form of creeper there, doing bhajan. Not only Uddhav. So many munirishis and sadhus they are doing bhajan in the form of trees and creeper. You cannot believe it. You cannot even believe it. I know, you cannot believe it. Now if I put question, so Uddhavji entering to Tamajani, what's that? Ah. So you misunderstand. So sometimes those are devotees, they are also expressing, why Anantadev expressing this snack, Anantadev? Why taking Bhagavan in his lap? Is one kind of bed, nice bed? You can give answer. Any form, Uddhavji in the form of Kripa. It is written in Bhagavat Mahima, glorification. Gulmalata in the form of Gulmalata. Be sure, Uddhavdeya, Uddhavji Maharaj. Because when Harikatha going on, then Uddhavji coming out of Kripa to go so mercy. Uddhav coming out. So many devotees, those are Siddhama, they are getting the Kripa of Uddhavji Maharaj. They are not fighting with anybody. Somehow they collect some coins and buy one, boom. They are sweeping the field. You can go mad. Only they collect, they have no money. Only they collect some coins somehow and buy one or two boom and every day, you know, sweeping Lila Kshetra, Uddhav Kunda or, you know, Pavan Sarava, anywhere. They are become Siddha. Whereas you are doing so many things you cannot do. I can speak one sadhu. He is not from us and from Nimbarka Sampadaya. His name is Gaya Prasadji. He is not from Gaudiya Sampadaya. I am speaking this example to, so that you can understand. Gaya Prasadji Maharaj, he is Grihastha. He is leading his Grihastha life with wife. But whole day and night he is doing bhajan. Whole day and night. Somehow by the mercy of Krishna, some wheat or, you know, chapati, any coming is like, you know, like Vidurji Maharaj. Vidurji Maharaj is going, somehow something is collected, they are going and making some, okay, nice. They are happy. Jadricha upapanneno. Jadricha upapanneno. Anything by the mercy of Krishna. I know such many personalities, not in Vrindavan even in Varanasi also. They are not going to beg anything. His system, maybe he is now no more with us, he gone from this material world. He was there. His life history. Big Pandit. Even in Navadip, that part of Navadip, there was one big Pandit. Even the topmost Mayavadi, he came here in Navadip. He write big volume of book. Big volume. Advaita Siddhi, he write. Big volume, this book. But after that, when coming here, in Navadip Dham, by the mercy of somebody, maybe some unknowingly, enjoying the Kripa of Guru Vaishnava. Now coming to Navadip Dham, taking birth in Ganga and crying and speaking. Follow, it's Mayavadi. I change heart, totally change heart. After that, he is reciting all nice Siddhanta. He is right. Bhakti Rasayan, one book. Bhakti Rasayan, one book written by him. But he is actually Mayavadi, he changed. He can remember from Jaiva Dharma, Vaishnav Das, he was actually Mayavadi. He was actually Mayavadi. Mayavadi hoy Krishna Charana Aparadhi. But that Mayavadi was changed by the darshan of that Vaishnava. From his bhajan kuti is watching one Vaishnava, Hare Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sivasadi Gaur Bhakta. He is dancing. By the darshan of that Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, his heart was changed. He was Mayavadi. Now somehow, he coming here in Navadip, then cross the river, take bath in Ganga, cross the river, coming in Gadrum Dham. There. take the darshan of Vaishnava Das Babaji Maharaj. His name was Vaishnava Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. Now his name was changed, Vaishnava Das. Big. Not only that, he ultimately getting the sarup parichaya of his body. Inner parichaya, what is the identity? Babaji Maharaj giving. So what not possible by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava? So they all change their heart. It is possible. So you see, Janma Dasa Yataho, this sloka means all infinite creation coming from whom? Yataho. Yataho Swaste. So from Krishna. All infinity creation coming. So this formula. So you'll have to study how? Yanma daso yato yanmo adi kasho vishasho yataho prakasitaha. So if you go into deep philosophy, how this creation took place? Ah, Maharaj, it is the desire of Krishna. Is the desire of Krishna? When whole creation finish, then all everything going into Mahavishnu annihilation. After that, Vishnu Mahavishnu taking rest. After that, when time coming for again creation, then all Krishna, I mean Mahavishnu, like to look. First, express Mahatattva, break up Mahatattva from there, or Pancha Karmandiya, Pancha Ganandiya, Pancha Tadmatra, how from Pancha Tadmatra, Pancha Tadmatra, Pancha, everything coming. Five modes of, you know, enjoyment, this, you know, Shabda Sparsa, Rupa Rasa Gandha, from the how created, how their organ, how, and how from there, this from Tamo Tanmatra, then creating all, you know, our, this kind of, you know, false ego, everything. And from Rajatan Mata, all demigods, everything. And Sato, this way, from Rajatan Mata, some creation take place. And Satatan Mata, this way, all demigods take place. This way, creation. After that, creation, you know, supposed to, because it is not coagulated. Coagulated, you know? Not assembly, not done. All the main vital items are there. Follow. Try to follow, otherwise you cannot understand the, you know, stotra by Nagapatnis. All items at present. Try to follow your attention, please. Actually, all items at present, Krishna giving all items. Raw items. So, I am getting all raw items from market, cabbage, cauliflower, you know, potato, peas, everything mother going to cook. If I put everything or raw material, rice is there, child, who is going to eat? Nothing. So, similar way, when all items are there, raw items of creation, but still creation not going forward. Then all demigods are crying to Supreme Lord, oh Prabhu, we cannot create. What happens? I give all ingredients to start with. Okay, you give, but we cannot, we are failure. Okay, now go. You can come out successful. Let me see. Then what Bhagavan doing? Then Supreme Lord enter into everything. All items there. And then creation started. Though demigods said, now it's okay. How the example is? I already told you, can remember? In one factory, one big factory manager is there, all raw materials there, all factory. Oh no, set up everything, machineries, everything, all labors ready, all raw materials ready, all production, packing, department, everything. In chain, everything ready. But poor man, everybody coming and complaining, oh manager, we cannot do any work. Why? I give everything. Labor and everything. How we know everything given? But there is no current. Without current, machine cannot move. And if machine cannot move, what you can do with raw materials? If raw materials is there, still no facility. If raw materials there, still, if machine is not there, or at all missing is there, if there is no activities, electricity is there, activities cannot. So we cannot get production. So if there is no production, so there is no packing. If there is no packing, then your supply department is also inactive. Who is going to supply in markets? So all departments, all your activities, all your function collapse down. Simply for one thing, what is that? Because electricity is not there. Simply one thing, electricity is not there. So all to me, demigods, they are undone, they cannot do anything. They say, Maharaj, you are undone. Okay, go, now you try. Then when Krishna entering into everything, then life, they are getting some power, then they are creating. Now up to this point, you see the creation. Day by day, population increasing, day by day, construction increasing, but day by day, bhakti not increasing. Everything increasing. Eh? What not increasing? Main temple also. Every Maharaj going to make one temple. Huh? But bhakti we need is very, very rare. So this way, Yanmada so yataho, this slok, in gist I discuss, it will take long time. From Krishna, gradually we can get all creation. Krishna is the original Purushaha. Who is Purusha? Ishvaraha Paramakrishna Sachidananda Vigraha Anadiradi Govinda Sarva Karana Karanam. Whole infinity creation, this galaxy way, star and planets, but behind that, one mystery is there. What that mystery is? Bhagavan Sri Krishna is there. But you cannot trace out. There, na? Without Krishna, it's meaningless. This creation can get any meaning? Like already told, electricity is not useless. This factory manager, raw material, always same. But you cannot see electricity. You can show me how electricity look like, fair and black, or short and long? You cannot see. You cannot show your mind, black and white. What is the color of your mind? You cannot see. Only we can understand by your activities. So always don't try to put challenge. Everything you cannot see. You can see everything. Can you see virus moving around your eyes? What you can see? Eh? Amoeboid you can see, one kosh, one cell, also having pran. In your body itself, crores of jivas. You don't believe. This way actually, we will have to understand this point. Atma vasyamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagatam. Krishna is the vitals. Krishna is the vital root cause of all creation. But still you cannot see. I am speaking all the gist of all Kaliya Patni going to recite. Because you can feel bored. I am making it lucite, decorating with my, you know, Siddhanta and Vishar by the mercy of Prabhupada and Guru Varga. Try to understand this. So Krishna is the original. You are showing Tamaguna, Rajaguna, hey! But everything is there inside that Krishna. Directly or indirectly. Putana working, Kamsa working, you know. So, you know, everything actually there. So, everything there is there. But all root cause who? Even I told you we can forget. Even Duryodhan doing this kind of wrong activities also indirectly it is done by Krishna. What not done by Krishna? Try to hear. what not happening in this world, what not done by Krishna. I already told, even the leaf in the trees, you know, oscillating by the air blow, it is also done by Krishna. What not? All and every activity is done by Krishna, but you can say directly or indirectly. Surya stapati mad bhayat. Surya stapati mad bhayat. Out of my fear, mother, out of my fear, Surya, sun, going to give heat to this world. Because Surya is the heart of everybody. If Surya gone, all living entity can die. So in Gita, Krishna is saying, I am actually Surya. Is my vaibha. Krishna told, na? Who is Surya? Surya, I am. Jaya Surya Narayan Bhagavan ki. I used to stay there in Surya Kunda. Long time there, very nice. There's the Madhupan, Surya Puja Khela, Radharani going Delhi. That place. But still I am not successful, I am actually useless. I was there. Anyway, so you see, directly, indirectly, everything done by Krishna. Everything, even one small bird shouting, Patik Jal shouting, one small bird. You have seen? One small bird always shouting to get, you know, water from heaven, heavenly bird. I forget the name, English name. Chatak, I know. Chatak, you English also Chatak, na? Chatak in Bengal you speak, in Sanskrit also. But English name also may be Chatak, I don't know, I will have to search.
We call it Chatak.
Chatak, okay, then okay. Chatak always so many water, I mean in the whole world, one third full of water. Seas and rivers everywhere, well, pond, but those huge amount of water is not sufficient for Chatak. He want to get only one drop of water from the heaven. You see what magic spell is there with Krishna. It is shouting, Patik Jal, opening mouth. In the summer season, one drop of water Krishna giving just on his mouth. So merciful Krishna is. You have to think about it. How merciful Krishna is. One drop of water giving there to save that entity. So you are see Krishna is merciless? No, full of mercy. So now you see actually directly or indirectly everything done by Krishna. You cannot deny it. Even Duryodhana also speaking this way. So after Janmadasya Yataha, analytical discussion, if you find everything what not coming from Krishna, done by Krishna, resting in Krishna, all the case ending of Karak Vibhakti. Yatro, Yeno, Yato, Yasso, Yasmai, Yad, Yad, Yatha, Yada, all the six, seven case ending. Yatro, Yeno, Yato, Yasso, Yasmai, Yad, Yad, Yatha, Yada, all case ending, all indicating Krishna. By whom? Krishna. By how? Krishna. Where? Krishna. All case ending, who? Done by whom? By what? Everything you put question like Karak, you know? You can get the answer, Krishna. That was the thing Mahaprabhu wanted to prove when last time after coming back from Gaya, when expressing Bhakaran, the students had gone mad. Our teacher is so intelligent speaking this way, but now what happens, we don't know, gone mad or what? Speaking this way. Everything, what times, and giving interpretation of Bhakaran, ultimately saying, see Krishna. After expressing Dhatu, Shabdarup, Dhaturup, every time, Shabdarup, Dhaturup, every time Krishna, Mahaprabhu saying, you see Krishna is the root cause. Then students say, never before today, teacher speaking, professor speaking this way, but now every time, all time, whenever he is speaking Dhaturup, Shabdarup, again you see Krishna. Oh my God. we are going to not, we are not going to learn Bhakti in normal way. Is how we can understand? Mahaprabhu is saying, can you prove that I am going to speak lie? You prove? And nobody can prove, because Mahaprabhu right. Any dhatu roop, any shabda roop, Mahaprabhu is going to explain, ultimately saying, is they see, is Krishna. So, apta janmadasa yataho, okay. Now one point is that, okay, janmadasa yato, you speak Maharaj, but it's not possible for us, we are less intelligent. How we can understand? Is there any way out, so that we can understand that Supreme Lord? Is there any way? Yes, there is way out. There is way out. What is written there? Sastra janitvat. Sastra janitvat. It means another slok from Vedanta. Sastra janitvat. Oh, you like to know Krishna? Okay. You will have to depend upon Shastra, scriptural analysis. Also, you have to depend upon, you realize, so, Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. Those who are realizing those Shastra. Not that you have money power, you're going to market and buy Shastra. I buy Rasamrita Sindhu. I buy everything, Vedanta. Okay, you can buy your money power. But who is going to give you realization? Only you can get green banana. You are going to get green banana without the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Go, green banana also useful. You can go and cook nice rasa you can make. That is also useful. Nice. So you see here, so sastra janitvat mean to know that Supreme Lord, this big mystery is only, there is one way, that is sastra janitvat. You can know everything from sastra, but not that directly you can go and do and read sastra. Sastra janitvat mean Shadu Mukho Bigalito Harikathamritam Avaishnava Mukhadgiram Harikathamritam Savanam Naiva Kartabhya Sarpachishta Jathup Jathapayo. Avaishnava, does not realize soul. If you go on hearing Harikatha from them, I hear Harikatha. Okay, it's up to you. I am not going to fight with anybody. I have no time. But it's already written in the Pada Puran. There is already their caution to you. Avaishnava mukhad giram harikathamritam savanam naiva kartabhya sarva chishta jathapaya. Like snack when and giving, you know, drinking some milk in a pot, you come, you have no information, the snack already touched that milk. You are going to make it hot and drink, you are going to die. What happens, Maharaj? Milk is ideal food, very nice. Okay, milk is nice. No objection. Milk is nice and ideal food. Milk is nice, ideal food. Bhagavat Katha is ideal. You know, okay. But who is going to misuse this Bhagavat Katha? Then what? What is this? Then what to do? So this way actually, Avaishnava mukhad giram harikathamritam savanam naiva kartabhyo sarpachishya jathapayo. What I mean to say? Those who are not realized soul, you cannot go and hear. At all you hear, okay, 80% realized. I mean Madhyamadhikari, top form, 100% realized soul, Madhyamadhikari also become realized soul. Uttamadhikari mean, whenever you look at him, you get melted. You feel it necessary to do him. Jare dekhile, jivai ase Krishna naam. As soon as you look at Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, automatically you keep a big pranam. You can start speaking, Hare Krishna. Automatically. It's an automatic. Sometimes some sadhu going away, some outside people, when you look, Hare Krishna, they speak. How they get inspiration? Jare dekhile jivai ase Krishna naam. He is actually topmost Vaishnava. Mallo. There is also category. Now point is that sastra janitvat we will have to understand analytically. How we can understand? Well, Maharaj, in Chaitanya Charitamrita also argument is there. Sadhu sastra, guru kipa, all there is one kind of, you know, one kind of way out. Krishna is so merciful, Krishna giving this kind of facility. In this material world, Krishna knows it is very, very typical for bonded soul to cut this material bondage and come to me. That's why Krishna is so merciful that Krishna is going to arrange all different kinds of scriptures, Veda, Purana, Upanishad, Bhagavatam, everything, Chaitanya, 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 everything. But only the thing you will have to... And also, Krishna arrange His messenger to come in this material world so that you can get some interpretation. Nana sastva vichara naika nipuno saddharma sangsthapako lokanam hitakarino tibubane manyo saranyakaro. Oh, sastva, start off and get cream, Rupa Sanatana, everything, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. But we are unlucky because we are less interested to follow the exact way. We are actually not sincere, that's why we are cheated. Nobody. Whom to responsible? Whom to held responsible? Nobody. So, sastva janitvat means all you can get right information from scripture. But be careful. In the name of sastra, there is tamaguni sastra, rajaguni sastra. You must be, you told Maharaj, Maharaj, you told sastra. But there is tamaguni sastra also. There is different kind of interpretation. Tamaguni sastra, sataguni, not sataguni, shuddha sato. Veda, Pad, Veda, Upanishad, and some Puran also, six, actually, Sattik Puran, six Rajasik Puran, six Tamasik Puran, all in different kind of Puran, different category, some Sattik Puran like Srimad Bhagavatam, Vishnu Puran, Padma Puran, all is Sattik. Rajasik Puran also there, Brahmanda Puran, Adi Sab Kichu. And you can sort out, there is there. Narad Puran also Sattik. So Sattik Puran there, Rajasik Puran, Tamasik. What is the utility to segregate this? It's quite natural. Because infinity Jivatma there, according to their taste and quality, they are coming there, they have some quality, up to this point they come up. So now they cannot understand about Krishna. Now they cannot understand about Brahma. So what to do? Okay, at least they can understand about Tamodevata, some. At least they can understand Kali, Shivji, they can understand. But Shivji Maharaj is Paramahansa. Like policeman, one policeman. He is Vaishnava. But what to do? He is serving in police department. When going to put off his, apron, he is with danda and banduk. What to do? He is serving there as Vaishnava, I know. He is Vaishnava, what to do? He is serving there in his police department, he had to beat. This way. So, Shankar Bhagavan actually, Vaishnavanam yatha sambhu. It is written in Bhagavatam, I am not making any dry philosophy, it is written in Bhagavatam. Nimnaganam yatha ganga, devanam Ochuto yatha, Vaishnavanam yatha sambhu, Purananam tuidam Bhagavatam. Nimnaganam yatha ganga, like Ganga among river topmost. We are not going to compare Ganga with Jamuna, it's exclusive, but among all rivers, Jamuna is. Gange cha Jamuna chaiva Godavari Saraswati Narvade Sindhu Kaveri Jarasmin Sandhinin Kuru. Every morning time you'll have to put this mantra in water. Then you can get foolish. Don't know, only go and on the shower and take bath. Foolish. You have to take bath this way. Mantra, then all seven, river can come, make you purify. You are not following me properly. So you are not getting power. This way you'll have to follow. Follow. And every time when you touch somebody, this, that, look somebody who is not, then the apavitta, apavitta, vasarva, vastakati, vyajasatamunri, kakam, savayyamantaram sushihi. Every time, if you go and seek one heartless people, you look. Then come inside, you can see the lotus feet of Jagannath. You know, patit pavan there in the gate of, you'll have to remember it. All the time you can purify yourself. All the time you have to do. Remembering Gurudev, remembering Krishna, remembering, you know, is the always to get in constant remembrance with Sadhu, Guru, Vaishnava, Dham, Nam is called purity. External purity, the cloth is very dirty, you have to wash it. You can wash, but that is not sufficient. You will have to wash your inner self, you have to wash. So you see what I mean to say? Shastra janitvat means you will have to depend upon Guru Vaishnava also. Those who are realized, so Rajasik Puran means you will have to Brahma, Adi, those who are Rajasik Devata, you will have to concentrate. Brahma is the concentration all in Rajasik Puran, saying Brahma is all in all. In Tamasik, all Siva is all in all. And in Sattvik Puran, all Vishnu is all in all. So, what I mean to say, Shastra Janitvat, it doesn't mean you will have to follow any Shastra anytime. Because if you like to go out of this material torture, naturally you have to serve Krishna. Because Muktidata Vishnu Reva Nasangsayo. What is written? In Shastra, guarantee. Muktidata Vishnu Reva Nasangsayo. Without Vishnu, nobody can give you free, make you free from this material. Nobody. No Brahma, no Shankar. But still, about Shankar, is special facility there in Varanasi, Maranath, Kashi Maranath, it is written there. If you die in Kashi, you can get Mukti. Kashi Maranath Mukti. Kashi Maranath Mukti, it is written there. If I die in Kashi, you say no. It is written, but you have to go through the total interpretation of this. Kashi Maranath Mukti means Krama Mukti, gradual. Not that directly. In Kashi, one facility you can get. When you are going to die, then Shankar Bhagavan can come in your ear, say, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. Yes. Anybody going to die there, Shankar coming and speaking Mahamantra. Tarak Brahma Mantra. But that doesn't mean Shankar can give you Mukti. That is Krama Mukti, gradual. You can get facility, chance to get Mukti. So Kashi Maranat Mukti means Krama Mukti. And about Shukar Khetro, Shuktal, not Shuktal, Shukar Khetro and Varahadev Antadhyayan. In Gaya also you can get Mukti. All Jivatma, those ghosts and all souls who are not satisfied, not getting in delivery, you will have to go to Gaya and give funeral cake. But he is written about Gaya also you are going to meet. But what is the sloka? It is written, Gaya Mukti also, but you have to depend what condition. It is written, Gaya Yancha Sthale Mukti. Varanasyam jalesthale. What is it? Gayayancha sthale mukti. Even land, if you die, Gaya Khetra, Vishnu put his lotus feet on the head of Gayasur, is promise. So, Gayayancha sthale mukti. Varanasyam jalesthale. A jalesthale cha antarikshe tridha muktim cha sukare. What do you mean? Gaya, if in Gaya Dham, if you die on land, you can get Mukti. And in Varanasi, Jale Sthale, in water and land, both. And in Jale, in land, water and space, three Mukti you can get where? Shukar Khetro. Barahade Bhagavan ki jai. The Shukar Khetro. But in Vrindavan, Are Maharaj, who is going to get Mukti? I am listening to us about Mukti. I want to serve, get Seva, they are Nitya Seva. So, Shastra Janitvat doesn't mean blind you have to do. You have to find a realized soul, you have to soul, you have to sell, you will have to sell your head unto the latest feet, one realized. Can you sell? No, head I cannot sell. If I sell head, then what is the privacy, what I can keep? The only property, the head is there with me. You cannot sell your head. But it is written in Shastra. You have to sell your head unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. Then and only then, this life you can expect to get Krishna. Prahlad Maharaj is also speaking this way. Who is going to get? All the dust particle from the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava you get, then it is possible. So, some tamasic Puran must be there to control this tamasic. Follow what I say. Some tamasic Puran must be there to control over those tamasic people. At least some controlling. Follow what I say. Tamasic Puran must be there because otherwise tamaguni people, they are totally tamaha. Who can guide them? At least tamaguni people, they can get some guidance. Follow what I say. Rajoguni people, they can also get some, I can do this, Brahma. They can get some inspiration. Because they are all not mature to follow Satik Puran. Some of them, they are mature. They can follow Satik Puran. They are getting interest. Oh, it's right. In that case, what happens? So, these are three kind of categories there. Population, according to their capacity, according to their level, they can follow and get individual benefit. And life after life, they gradually can go up from Tama to Raja, from Raja to Sata, from Sata to Shuddha Sata, from Satagun to Shuddha Sata. This way, gradual promotion. So, Sastra Junittat means Bhagavan keeping this facility for you to go through Anukirtanam. Hare Namanukirtanam. I already told you, you can remember the sloka where Sukhdev Goswami is speaking to Parikshit Maharaj. You can forget. How you forget? Nibritta mananam ichchatam makuto vayam yoginam niponirnitam harir namanukirtanam. The only way, Rajan, you will have to go through harir namanukirtanam. Harir namanukirtanam, anukirtanam. Non-stop kirtan and under the anukirtan means under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, not possible. I can buy one Bhagavatam, started reading. You can get realization. You go and show me your realization, how much realization you get up to now. Not that. So, Sastra Junityat. After that, one or two, another sloka, tomorrow also I can discuss, otherwise useless. Yes. You cannot understand. Also in, you can find in Vedanta Sutra, there is written, what is written there is so many sutra I always try to speak. Ikshetena asabdam. Ikshetena asabdam. This is one formula. What you can understand through this? Mokkhopadeshat. Formula, all sorts of, you say, what is this? Mokkhopadeshat, what is meaning? You can understand. Mokkhopadeshat, Sastra Janittat. Then after that, Ikshetena Sabdam. Repetition of Sabda. I can remember, just I forget. So now I come to this point, Mokkhopadeshat. If you are at all interested to get out of this material clutcher, three modes of nature, Kaliyaputni also can speak this way, I can recite some, of course today, at least one or two, so of course, if you permit me, I can recite nicely. You can at least enjoy reciting. So, actually, Mokkhopadeshat mean, if you at all like to go out of this material clutcher, then you will have to depend upon Sadhu Guru Vishnu Bhagavan. You can get the advice how we can go out of material clutcher. After realizing that Supreme Lord, this is the only way. Mokkhopadeshat. Because you are interested And then Mokkha Padeshat, if somebody give you advice about this Mokkha, how you, Mokkha mean? Material people, Mayavadi can explain, Mokkha mean to submerge with Brahma. No! Oh-ho! Mokkha not mean. Huh? As per Gauriya Siddhanta, what do you mean? As per Gauriya Siddhanta, what do you mean? Huh? But I forget. Every time I speak. But now I forget. That last slok I remember. I can remember. That is one slok. Nice. That is, what is this? Muktir hitva annatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti. I can remember by the mercy of Guru. Sometime you forget. What is written? Muktir hitva annatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti. It is the definition of mukti in Gauriya society. But those Mayavadi, they think Maharaj to go out of this material torture and submerge with Brahma. Okay, done. Finished problem. It's one kind of suicidal squat. It's one kind of, I can fit bomb and try to kill that minister. I can jump on that minister. I can die. It's one kind of suicidal squat. It's not good. So, muktir hitva annatharupam, any kind of interpretation, we are not going to give any value, because muktir hitva annatharupam sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti. If a jivatma is established in sarup, that is called actually mukti. What is the sarup? Jiver sarup hoy Krishna nitya das. If you are established in this point, then you can go out. Mukti. You can serve Krishna. So, mukti hitva annatharupam sarupena. Anabriti sabdyat, another Vedanta formula. Two times, Vedanta, last slok. Anabriti sabdyat, Vedanta. First slok, four part, first slok, first chapter. What is that? Janmadasayato. And last, anabriti sabdyat, two times, repeatedly. So important. Let's speak. Anabriti sabdat. Why? What do you mean by anabriti sabdat? If basic knowledge of math, you know, Sanskrit, you know, easily understand. Anabriti means not abriti. Abriti means cycle. Follow. Anabriti means to stop cycle. Follow, understand. Abriti means cycle, recycle. Anabriti sabdat means to stop, recycle. It's easy. So what do you mean? I mean, it is very typical, because Vedanta Sutra, it means to stop your, you know, birth and death. What I already told from Sankaracharya? Punarapi jananam, punarapi maranam, punarapi matri jathare sayanam. I already told this formula. So, anabriti sabdat, anabriti, what do you mean? What is that sabda? Anabriti sabdat, what do you mean by sabda? That sabda is Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. This. Anabriti sabdat, try to indicate the name of Krishna. If you repeat anabrita, go on chanting Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. It's written in Vedantra. Nobody can understand. Mayavadi cannot understand. Aham Brahmasmi, Aham Brahmasmi. They are chanting. They are also chanting. I have seen Mayavadi chanting morning time, 3 o'clock. Aham Brahmasmi, Aham Brahmasmi, always chanting. And become Brahma. How he can become Brahma? Like Sankaracharya. You already become Brahma. How it is possible for you to come again and take birth? Foolish number one, cheater. How possible? You already and submerged with Brahma? That's why you are a liar. You are not speaking the truth. So anavritti sabdat, anavritti sabdat mean recycle. You have to do, to stop recycle of your death and birth, you have to take shelter of the Harinam Sangsrayami. Be careful. Rupa Goswami was speaking not to chant Harinam. Not only to chant Harinam, it is written Harinam Sangsrayami. Om Sudita Sri Jyantirasa Rammo Chidgaro Sukha Sarupine. After that speaking, you have to take shelter of Harinam. You have to take shelter of Harinam. Rupa Goswami was not singing, you can do Harinam fanciful. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Oh, no time actually, noon time Harikatha. Finish Harinam. Not there, not this way. To take shelter of Harinam. Harinam Sangsrayami. Not Asrayami. Sangsrayami. Sammak Rupena Asrayami. Aham. Sangsrayami. Special indication, but nobody giving attention to this word, what Rupa Goswami want to say. Oh, Rupa Goswami writing, so many writings, who care man to go through all those writings? Well, we have no time. Now, another sloka, what I utter, I can finish with this sloka and also recite from. What is that? That is actually, what I speak, ikshetena shabdam. Ikshetena sabda, what do you mean? We can see sound? A new thing I am hearing. Ikshetena sabdam. Never try to see those material sound. Eh? Material sound? We never can see material sound. How you never try to see material sound? Material sound can be seen. Yes, the graph chart of material sound I can show you. Eh? All those recorder, you see, frequency chart. A cardiograph you can take, this cardiograph. It's one kind of design of, previous days on this, there was fiesta, you know, big player. You know, you have seen? In your, I think not, in your lifetime. When big recorder, there is gramophone. You play and the pin you will have to put there. And the it is moving round. And the pin is going through there again. You can hear the same song what was sung by that singer. But now not. You can see. And you know, cassette also like this, a fine system. And now we get cheap and this, that, also fine system. Follow. This way actually Vedavyas want to advise that never try to see ikshetena asabdam, what is not sabda. What do you mean by sabda? Vedavyas like to see. Sabda mean transcendental sound. Vedavyas what mean to see? Vedavyas want to see. You will have to concentrate on transcendental sound. Follow what I say. Where is your nose? Here. Nose. Why not you speak this way? This is nose. Where is your nose? Mala Maharaj, this way, here. My nose. Why you are taking trouble? You can speak this way. Yes, some ground. There is some ground, background. Why is speaking this way? Why not speaking directly? So many arguments. Shikshedena sabdam mean, you will have to concentrate always on transcendental sound coming from the transcendental sound box. I mean Guru Vaishnava. They are the living sound box. He was laughing actually. And speaking truth. Living sound box actually. No electricity in it. They can speak. No connection of battery, nothing. They can go on speaking Harikatha continuously. So this way, in gist I am going to speak this way. I make some note also, I can speak. But first of all, I like to recite so that you can enjoy. Because otherwise you can feel, bore. Tapaha sutaptam kimanena purvam nirastamanena cha manodena dharmo athava sarvo jananukampaya yato bhavangstushyati sarva jivaha kasyanubhava asso na deva vidmahi tavangrirenusparsadikarah yadvanchaya srirlalonayacharattapah vihayu kamanu suchiramdita brata nanakupistam nacha sarvabhumam naparamistam narasadipatyam na yoga siddhirapunarbhavamba vanchanti yatpadrajah praponya jadesha nathapo durapmanai stamoyani krodavaso yopi ahishah saṃsār cakra bhamatah sarīrīna jadichyatah sadvibhavah samakshah namastubhyam bhagavate purushāya mahatmane bhūtāvāsāya bhūtāyo parāyo paramātmane jnāna vijnāna nidaye brahmane ananta saktaye agunāya vikārāyo namaste prakitāya ca kālāyo kālanāvhāyo kālāvayava sakshine viśyāya tadupadrṣṭe tatkarte viśyahe tave. You have to recite this way, very sound. Now, I like to remind you only that Kaliya Patni is all those wives speaking. Though this snack, this yoni is very bad, but because they are full of always angry attitude, Thama yoni, still is so lucky. Dando sukatyam amushya dehinaha krodha upi te anugraha eva sammataha. But still, it is snake actually, serpent. But still, he is going to get full. You are giving punishment? No, iskipa. Te anugraha eva sammataha. We don't know what kind of austerity and penances. I already told. O Supreme Lord, you are not never satisfied by simple austerity and renounces. Maybe there is special kind of austerity and renounces. Maybe there is special kind of austerity and renounces. Because it is maybe this kind of mood was there with Kaliya. Amanina manodeno. Kittaniya sadhar. This amani manod. Nirasta maneno cha manodeno. This formula was there. I mean, Kaliya Patni is, the wives want to say, must be he had some kind of Vaishnava attitude. Otherwise, how you are satisfied? But they want to speak this way. But we found so many grounds behind Krishna's Kripa. Men, those Kaliya Patnis, Mahabhagavad there. So, tapaha sutapta kimanena purvam nirasta manena cha manadena dharma athava sarva jananu kampaya yato bhavangstu sati sarva jiva. Where you are not? In every jiva you are. He is inside you. He is inside you. He is inside everybody. Huh? Where not? Inside even tree. Huh? Krishna is there. Where not Krishna? Omnipresent. Even in the dust particle, even in the pillar, is there your Krishna? Is there your Bhagavan? There in the pillar? Yes. Inside your pillar also. Vishnu, your Vishnu is there in pillar? Speak! Okay. Inside pillar also. Then what happens? Hiranyaka is going to big one fist. Boom! After that the pillars crash. Ha 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 ha! Nisingadev coming out. Nisingadev coming out. How? To prove that my servant, my sevak, not speaking lie, I am omnipresent. Where not I am. Shattam vidatum nijavitvashitam. I am everywhere. So I am inside pillar. My devotee Padlat already spoke to you. Inside pillar, so I am inside pillar. But Krishna is also inside you. Why not you are going to see? Krishna inside you also. Krishna is inside everybody. Why you cannot see? Well, Maharaj, we are not up to that level to watch Krishna is there inside me. You will have to go up to that level. Then all problem finish. The day you can realize Bhagavan is there inside me, he is a friend, topmost friend in infinite universe. Who is friend? no father, no mother, nobody. Only Krishna's friend staying inside me. Who is going to save me in forest? Who is going to save me even in Himalayan hill? I was bound to die. 3 times I miss my leg. Even after Gomukh, Gomiguno, where Ganga coming, 3 phases. Oh, they are miles up. Nobody can go. You need some skill. Mountaineering, I know nothing. Only I played football. This much I know. I am foolish. I go by the mercy of Gurudev. I miss my leg 3 times. And some Nepali Brahman was there with me. He is my godbrother. Oh, you are going to die. Oh, I somehow check. I went there. Impossible to go. If you go and see, oh my God, you die, you go, I am not going. I go there. Amar Ganga, that the place is Siddha Bhumi. If I stay there 7 days, what to speak is 3 days. Only 3 days, what is 7 days maximum? 3 days if I consent and call Shankar Bhagavan, he is bound to come. If I going to call Indra, he is bound to come. It's Siddha Bhumi. Yes, you are laughing. Siddha Bhumi, Tapabhumi. Noontime, 2 o'clock, if you look, you can see it's just dawn, morning time. All the time like morning. All the time like oxygen is very slow. A government from government is board written. Nobody, government is not, nobody responsible for your death if you go there. You can go, you know, listen, you can go and see. Read it, government. Those who are sick, those who are having not that kind of capacity, don't go there. It is written, board still today. Prohibited. If somebody like to die, they can go and die. No problem. Very nice place to die. Very nice place to die. So you see, that is the, you know. So you are going to be satisfied. But not that everybody, so many people doing ascetic and vipassana. Maybe he has some special touch. Amani Manat. Now, those Kaliya Patnis, they cannot understand how it is possible that he is going to get dust particle from your lotus feet directly. Not that from Krishna gone through this place and take dust particle and put here. Not that. Krishna directly jumping into a head of Kaliya and dancing. So what shortage can be there? I was also about to speak about that Ahalya. Unnecessarily, all was cursed. Was there any mistake on part of Kala? No, it's chesty lady. Topmost chesty lady. But husband become very angry. And give curse. Take the form of stone. Allah become stone. Long time, like stone. Not like some stone. When in Teta Yuga, Sri Ram can come and touch you, only then you can get your life back. So Ramchandra thinking, I am traveling in forest, so I have one duty also here in the ashram. I will have to go. There Ramchandra going and going to touch the stone, and Allah coming out of stone and crying, bursted into tears, paying dandavat and doing worship of Ramchandra, Supreme Lord, from heart. What you can do? Even Billy Bhai, you know, he is from a low caste. She is from low caste, very low caste. She is also Savari. Her name is Savari, Billy Bhai, from Colville tribals, their daughter. Someday, Gautami speaking, you go on collecting flowers and, you know, fruits. Someday Ramchandra can come and collect from you. Shabari Patikya. Shabari waiting, like long time. When Ramchandra can come, every day collecting flowers and fruits and waiting. Shabari waiting. Only one word spoken by Gurudev. What? Shabari, Ramchandra can take and accept from you. But Gurudev told me 100%. So you see, Satyam Vidatam Nijavaktavasisam. Then one day, Ramchandra coming, wandering in forest and coming in that ashram, Gautami ashram, and touch the stone, Allah. Then Allah come out, she come out and bursted into tears, speaking all about his, you know, extraordinary feeling after looking Ramchandra. Oh Prabhu, I have no grievance. Okay, for life, I was, you know, for a long time I was a stone, inert object, by the curse of my husband. What to do? Okay. But there, but inside this curse, there was a mercy. Follow? Otherwise, if she is going to try herself, there is no surety that Ramchandra going to come and take, you know, give him darshan and touch. It's because curse. That crocodile was cursed, that's why Hari coming here to cut with will the throat to deliver Gajendra. Sabari also is waiting for a long time. And after that, one day Ramchandra coming. Ramchandra asking, Sabari, get some water from me. All Rishi Muni, they gone mad. Huh? He is from low caste, low family. Oh my God, Ramchandra asking water from. We are there, big, big sadhu, doing so much austerity and penance, they can ask water from us. What is that? But Ramchandra have some unique technique. Ramchandra says, Sabari, get some water from me. Sabari looking at Ramchandra and looking at those Rishi Munis, because they can become very angry. Looking at Ram, go and get some water. Then when Sabari going and touch that pond become crystal-like water. But those Rishi Munis, they giving the allegation that Sabari going to water, touching, that's why that pond become very dirty. So bad smell. But they don't know, Sabari is the topmost, you know, so pure. He is believer from low caste lady, you know. But they think, this is because we told you not to touch that pond. Why you touch? You see the condition of pond. Now it become dirty, bad smell. But now Ramchandra want to prove, this is because you speak all rubbish against Sabari. Sabari is so pure, that Sabari can purify me. Mahaprabhu speaking. When touching Sanatan, Sanatan, I am touching you, you are flying. Why? Prabhu ka, hey, I am going to touch you to purify myself. You can purify me. Mahaprabhu speaking. Bhamando tarite shakti dhare jane jane. You can speak and recite. You cannot realize in your life. Eh? Bhimanda tarite shakti dhari jane jane khol even on kortal. Dang, dang, dang. That's okay. That's why. Over. Aruti over. Okay. Over. You cannot realize. Brahmanda tarite shakti dhari jane jane. Yes. Bhimanda tarite shakti. So, Sanatan to Sanatan Mahapurushi, I am going to touch you to purify myself. Prabhu kahe, tomas parsi pavitra hoite. Mahapurushi speaking, Chaitanya Charitamrita. Mahaprabhu, this Bengali term. Prabhu kahe, tomas parsi pavitra hoite. Tomar pavitra gun nahi to amate. The kind of property, purity is there inside you. It's not there in me. That's why I'm going to touch you. But you are flying. What's that? You are merciless. Follow. Now, you see, this way I can prove that devotee is all above. It's not new. Because those Kaliya Patnis, they already got the lotus feet of, you know, Govinda, Bhakti Tijara, Pailo, Govinda Charan. So their application can never go to vain. They can go to vain. So now I already discussed, I am not going to explain again. Now, 38 number, I already told 37 number slok. Na nākapistam, na chasarubhavamam, na paramestam, na rasadipatyam, na yoga siddhir apunarubhavamba, vanshanti yat padarayaha prapanya. Those who are going to get the dust particle from your lotus feet, they never expect the, you know, post of heaven, I mean Indra. Nakapistam. Not the post of Sarvabhauma, this worldly, you know, sovereignty, and the post of Brahma. What to speak about Rasadipatyam? Nothing. Actually, one by one. Sarvabhauman is first, worldly appliances. After that, Nakavistam, second. After that, Param, after that, Rasadipatyam, Rasatal appliances there. After that, Paramestam is the Brahma, that the seat of Brahma. No, never they want. No, Yoga Siddhir Apunar Bhavamba. They never wanted to stop their cycle, they never like to submerge with Brahma. No, Yoga Siddhir Apunar Bhavamba. They never like to get a Yoga Siddhi, eight kind of principle Yoga Siddhi. After that, or other, you know, 18 types of Yoga Siddhi there, more. Total, in total. 8 and 10, total. So, who is going to get the dust particle from your lotus feet? Who is going to care what is heavenly planet, what is, you know, sovereignty of this world? Who is going to care the affluences there, opulences there available in Rasadipatyam? What is there, the post, what is the value of Brahma? Because they are enjoying seva sukha. That's why in Kirtan, Northamana, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing? What Bhaktivinoda? Huh? Tomar shevai dukha hai yato sevata param sukh. You understand Bengali by now? Long time hearing, foolish. Cannot. Tomar shevai sukha hai yato sevata param sukh. In your service, when I am going to serve you, Guru Vaishnav and Bhagavan, so many trouble can come in my life. Still I can accept it. A laughing mood. Tomar sevai dukha hai yato sevata param sukh. I get immense pleasure, though so much trouble there. Nobody can allow you to speak about the absolute truth, Harikatha. Nobody can allow you to stay, lead your life in a very appropriate way. All can go against him. They can say, don't go to him. He is criticizing, don't go to him. We are Vaishnava, come to us. You can get this kind of offer very shortly. I predict, forecast. I know the situation. Many such things happened by now. You know, same our Guru Varga mot. I think all mot, my mot. Siddhar Goswami Maharaj mot, my mot. Chaitanya Guru mot, my mot. Chaitanya mot, my mot. They think it is not your mot. You go. Even I have no right to speak Harikatha in my mot. They can make some joke. I know everything. There is evidence. So many people, there are evidence. They are joking with me. Very nice. I am very happy. Gurudev is there with me. If Gurudev is merciful, he can stay with me. In my broken room, in my broken gosala, can take bright chapati. What I am taking, Gurudev can take. Gurudev never saw appliances in life, whole life. He was from poor, very poor family, Brahman family, whole life. So I am also living my life this way, no problem. So you see, now Anshandi Yat Padarajaha Prapanya, those who are going to get your the scope to get your, you know, dust particle from your lotus feet, who care man to get that post? It's very full of enjoyment. And after that it is written, Yadeso Nathapo Durapam Annoistamayanihi Krodavaso Yopi Ishaha and Sangsar Chakri Vramataha Sarina Yadichataha Sadvibaha Samaksha. Somehow, if at all they are in Tamayani, this, that, somehow, by some Sukriti, I don't know, if they are going to get your dust particle from your lotus feet, they can get anything what they like, what they wish, they can get. Even if you are going to get the Kripa Vaishnav, what do you say? Pancha Kalpataru se ke basindi vai, you speaking na? What do you mean? Vaishnav is Pancha Kalpataru. We see linked. Give you knowledge, give you everything. If you like to get money, also they can give. Follow. Vaishnavero avedane Krishna dayamoy eheno pamarpati hoiben sadai. All from Kirtan I already speak. Vaishnavero avedane, by the application of Vaishnava and Vaishnavi, the Vaishnava can apple for me. He is a fallen soul, Prabhu give mercy. And Bhagavan become very merciful. Why you cannot believe? It is written in Kirtan. Vaishnavero avedane Krishna dayamoy eheno pamarpati hoiben sadai. So why Krishna becomes satisfied, not going to kill, I can explain tomorrow in a very lucid way. I can. Why Krishna not going to kill? How Krishna going to get the worship of Kaliya Patnis? What is the mood of Kaliya that time when all anguish and all revenge attitude gone from the heart of Kaliya? What change took place at last? I can all discuss. Follow what is saying. Yang Brahma Varunendaru Damaruto Sunvanti di Boistavoi Vedai Sanga Padakramo Panishadai Gayanti Yam Samaga Then Avastita Tadagati Namanasa Paswanti Yam Yogina Yasam Yasyantam na viduhu sura suragana devayata asmai namaha vanchakalpatur vasivasana patsidhanam bhavanam.